What is love but a strangest of feelings? A sin you swallow for the rest of your life. You've been looking for someone to believe in, to love you until your eyes run dry.
So we wanted really to do the shoot in the centre of London, in Westminster, which is where our new headquarters are. It's an iconic part of London, and we just felt that it was right for the moment to kind of go back to who we are, where we come from, and we wanted to shoot in this magnificent old part of London. And we wanted a truly British cast, which is typical of the Burberry world. We're working with Emma Watson, who is part of the Burberry family. We've worked with Emma on lots of different things, and she is one of the great British new icons. Someone you can trust to love you again and again. How do you love in a house without feelings? How do you turn up a savage tale? I've been looking for someone to believe in. Love me again and again.
Last 2 days have been the biggest ego boost of my life, I think. Between Mario and Christopher. It's just amazing. The person who was most excited that I was asked to do Burberry campaign was my grandma. She's been wearing Burberry since forever. It's one of the first things that she bought for herself when my grandpa and she got married.